Hello and welcome back to Project Zomboid. Last time, we got two episodes out and we hadn't died, so that's fantastic. I'm going to see if we can get through another recording episode today without dying again. And if I can do two, and I can do another one, I'm hoping I can just keep going. So, if not, we can start again. Hopefully, no. This is how we died. Again. No, stop it. Enough. Come on. Okay. Okay. Click to start. Okay. There I am. Okay, so we are. I take Map Rosewood, which is where we're at, yeah, a couple of things to drop off before we go. So let's go do that. I can't remember where I've been dropped off, so what's in there? That's not it. That's not it. We have a satchel that's not very. That must be it. So we've got some tools in us for taking stuff out. Right, what we got up here? Yep. Good bit of food. And where do we want to go? That is the question. Did we clear the bank out? Because I can't remember. Oh yeah, last episode. We got all these out here, didn't we? Yep, let's get past him. Drag him over this side. So we're not going to have to look at the rock. Die! Here, we got that. Jacket, could be leather. Pick up pants. I'm going to have to stop doing this because we're getting full up too quick. But I know if we do survive quite long, we are going to be really short of clothes and clothing. So yeah, last time we did this on all the doors. And we've got them on the back doors as well, so there's only this door here that's accessible. And we even put out some emergency escape routes. That's quite a big building, so I'm not going to do that today. Yes, we've looked around the bank, so we can cross that off our list. But a bit hole. Cold? No, not. It's a bit chilly outside. Little sad and a bit peckish. But we're not going to eat yet because we don't need to. We can move these plants when we actually want. I took the light bulbs. So I say we work on the market. Mark on these. We've got the cars out the back, so that's good. So, here we go. 3 for 3. Excellent. Yes, we will take them. That one's got nothing on him. Weird. I will take another apron. Didn't get that light bulb there though, did I? I will take that one out. Now where are you going? Ah, it's on the front. Did we not already get that light bulb? No, we didn't. Let's get that one. And what do we have down back of this one? Actual zombies. Oh, pretty good all the way down there. No vehicles that I can see either, so. Offices. Is the door open? No. Check the offices first. Remove the glass. And let's hop through. Nothing in the desk. There's more of these, which I might end up taking. They would be nice. I don't know where that door goes. We don't have a thingy pipe wrench, I'll put that to about left. Really? Well, that full already. Yeah, we definitely need another bag. Can I dismantle it? Yes, I can. Let's start building that skill up. I don't know which one that'll be. That'll be mechanics, probably. No, metalwork, no. Can work that out. So what do we have in there now? Battery will keep, electric wires, light bulbs. That'll go in as well. Oh yeah, because it's up there. There's a zombie somewhere. The pen there, do we have any broken glass? No. Come on. Just bring you back in here. Close that because we have a inbound zombie. Oh, come on. Are you serious? Oh, geez, that was lucky. So whatever it is we're wearing prevented us from getting caught there. That's excellent news. Let's close that door so I don't want to get stuck there. Let's swap out to the pipe wrench. Close some of these doors. And brain on that one, so set anything up. Oh, there goes the door. Come on, out you come. Start backing up, because Nope, go away. Stop crouching, leggy. I've only got a scratch there. I nearly got overrun there. Give up with that biting animation. Come on, you have to put them down. Come on. Double infected. Damn it. Oh, where are you going? Okay. So after that really good start, looks like we might have ended. Oops, no. Right, let's have something to eat. Yeah, we'll just take stuff off. Leave it on the floor. We will take the painkillers up. And we'll have a smoke. We'll have a look at what else we might want in here. Good, we'll take that one if we can get it in somewhere. So it's got bite defense and stuff on it. So, jeans in good condition. I don't offer any bite protection or anything. So, diagram it, eh? Small wear. Looking like we're not going to get there. I think I should suddenly start taking stuff with actual bite defences and stuff. You never know, we might be able to survive. Left in here. Come on, out you come. Get down and stay down. set an alarm on that? No, good. What's that, a leather jacket, huh? We'll pull off. Could always get back and take bigger bags. Let's remove that light bulb. The back road's cleared, so to speak. What's in there? Looks like an empty shop. Let's check it, cleared it out. In fact, let's get ourselves washed. And then we can do as bandages. See where we're at. Agnomic, 10 minutes into episode 3. I'd like to take that and that, if nothing else. What do we have, fridge? Any foods? Nope. I'd like to take that as well, but... Garbage bag. That'll come in handy later on. This is indoors, so it shouldn't rot away when it shouldn't the clothes, so that's good. I don't think we'll have missed the zombie thing, but we can hope, can't we? Don't know that I'll need anything there. I'll take an extra pencil just in case. Yeah, we can leave them for now. Ooh, books. How heavy? We're not very heavy. Let's get all these. Really? Oh, I'm going to say. No books in a book thingy. Yes, words. Stuff I can't use today. And there's another bookcase in here. So take all that. And that looks like it's it for here. Let's just check these later. Flashlight and matches, if I can ever get the right one. Right then, let us quickly go. Take a look outside. There's only one zombie there. Not too bothered about leaving zombies on this side. just about stuff now. I'll just go now, get back home, unload, and we'll see where we come to. Oh, you've got a big pack. That could be tempting. No, we're going to have to move. Come on, move, 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 move. Go. Let's get back and unload it, because we are really carrying a lot of weight. Are we out of view distance? Yes, let's get round the corner. Shimmy up. And we're in. Let's get rid of them books because they're really taking the toll on us. Right. So, what we'll do here is I'll unload, and then we'll bring you back when I've finished unloading and sorting everything in, and we'll see where we go and carry on from. Until then, I'll see you in about a second for you, but for me it'll be about 10 minutes. See you in a small time. Yeah, welcome back. And we finished unloading. I've just had a bite to eat. We'll go ahead and clean all these wounds up again. Did I have disinfectant? Check. No search bar, is there? Was out by type. Type will do, so I'll get D, D. No. Just a bandage. We have anything in here? No. Right, so we'll just go get ourselves cleaned up. Check them bandages. Let's see how bad it is. We need to try and get back out and sort that. Oh yeah, we're going to wash stuff, aren't we? Wash apron. So that's bloody. I need to swap that formal shirt out, so I'll take that off. Everything else looks okay. Because there's actually no defence on that shirt at all, so. Let's get a shirt. See if we can't get some defence on. Denim shirt. Where? We're not replacing anything, which is good. And that should give us a bit more protection. Yep, good. Suppose really I better check if anything else has been damaged on her. Jeans good. Leather jacket's ripped. And not providing us with the same amount, so I'll put a leather jacket in this corner. So I can remember that needs ripping up. Now, do we have any leather jackets that are good? Yeah, good, so we'll wear that. Get the extra cover for that on. T-shirt don't provide any, sweater doesn't, it does, finds one. Do need to get another bag, so we'll see if we can go back around and find that zombie that had that big bag. May have wandered out of the area, but we can but try. While we quickly wash and clean these. Use the bandage. I can clean that. Okay, there you go. Let's get that cleaned. Remove that. So that's not looking too bad now. Apart from the infected side of it. Water bottle again, and let's go see what's out there. If we can't find that one with the bag again, it's night time, so we're not going to get too much stuff done. Let's just quickly have a smoke while we hunt down that one with the bag. Let's try and do a bit of stealth work here. Like the word in this area, so can't take them out one at a time. And you look like you had some sort of helmet on. Riding helmet. Oh, look at that. Let's get that one. Head and neck, or not just his head. That's good though. Is that the one with the bag? Yes, it is. I can hear thumping. Come on, finish him. Stealthily sneak up on this one. Oh, that's not stealthy. Come on. Round, we're good. The duffel bag has something in it. Let's get that equipped secondary then. Pens and pencils. Yeah, there's nothing there that's going to afford us any protection. We never actually opened that door, did we? Is that banging down them doors again? There he is. Slow and steady. At least we'll get it done. Yeah, we can always put that shoes. I don't know that our shoes are Still up to... Yes, I'm okay. Right, let's link this place. Thank you. That's a loot out. At least we have another bag name, which is always nice. Yep, we'll have all that, please. Thank you. Oh, some arcade machines. And a pinball. So that's not a bad hole. Yes, I'd love to take them with me. And I think we will do when we actually get our base. When we start designing the zone. How heavy are they? Pinballs 20. Dr. Ice 20 and 20, okay. So I'm not going to look at that, and then left without getting them. It will have a storeroom. And I don't know where. Hitting. Smoosh. It's kind of to say we've got pretty decent strength. That's taking an eon to get through. Anything in these? Yes, I'll take all that, please. I'll make sure those water bottles are full. Good. And yeah, no problems with taking that lot. At least that's the quick amount done. Hairdressers. What do they have? Hair dyes. Take the bath towels, thank you. Did I not? Loot them to the proper place. Don't need two screwdrivers on me. Good. Let's get down here. I'm going to carry in paint round. Check the radio. Can dismantle that to get some points. I'll take a walkie talkie. And yes, I'll take the metal sheet. Travel bag. anything there. Any, no, nothing in there. Did we just come out of that room? I think we did, didn't we, sir? Yeah. Scissors comes. Take the bath towels because it's can really get yourself dry quick. Comes. Garbage bag. How are we looking out from? They seem to be doing okay. So, more of the usual stuff in here. I think most of that banging is coming from upstairs, and it's the light bulb as usual. We are anxious, let's have that smoke. And let's get back and sort these bandages. So that's these done. With that bag, it now means we can haul at least twice the amount we normally can. Which means we'll get supplies back quicker. How hungry are we? We are hungry, hungry. Okay, so let's have. Didn't go in there. Let's have that eggplant. Oh, aubergine. That did a little bit, not much though. Then we'll have a piece of cheese. Have a little look around. We're clear to a point. Let's just quickly run over, take care of this guy. Get some sneaking about. Hey, come back. Be damaged somehow then. Right, let's get back in and we'll sleep as well. After we sort those bandages and unload. And once again, I'll bring you back when that's all done. We're on the unloading, so yeah, welcome back. We've got everything put away. I changed the bandages out and we slept through the night. It's now 6:10 at night, so it's been quite a long sleep for him. Come on, move. His health did go up to full, but it's come down a little bit. And we do have the queasy, take things easy, which does tend to mean, yeah, we've had it. I'm hoping not, but let's get a few of these stuff, and what we'll do is we'll stay down base today, do some book reading, stuff like that, so, and hopefully we will continue to keep healing, that'll be good. So, first things first, let's go get these bandages cleaned and washed again. Why are you walking in the bath? Weird man, come on. Oh, right. I'm going to have to get something to eat. And clean that. Yeah, I think because we've still got the infected there, it's... I don't know whether you can use bleach to disinfect wounds on your arm. Probably not. Advisable. I don't know whether we have any alcohol either. Have any bourbon or all like that? Yes, we do. We'll take that for next time we need to clean his bandages. And we're staying around. That's a nice table and chairs. Actually, it's about the same size, isn't it? So, we are probably going to get a helicopter event, so. Let's see if there's anything here we'd like to partake of. Might actually pick that bookshelf up and move it over. So I'm running a bit low on bookshelf space. So let's do that. A while, do a nice set of chairs and tables. So does that fit anywhere? No, right, let's go dump that off then. And let's place that down. Yes, I know I'm carrying somewhere, it'll go in a minute. Okay, let's take a painkiller. And we also have a new empty shelf now, so that's good. Yeah, I should take that painkiller or not. Oh, overheating a bit. We're inside, we're warm. Yeah, that's fine. Protection is good on the head, good for the body and lower things, but we do need to get outside. Now, the fact that bandage has stayed clean makes me think that might be okay. So let's remove that. We should be able to disinfect as well. Yes, let's disinfect that with bourbon. Oh, there goes the bandage now. Maybe not then. Maybe with the disinfectant now we can maybe kind of cure the partially this infected bit. Doesn't mean it's infected with zombie stuff, it could literally just be it's got muck in it and infected, so we can hope at least. Let's clean up both of them, please. And let's fill up the water again. Back. Thank you. Oh, we've got our hour out of bourbon, that's right then. Well, at least we've hopefully taken care of some of it. I see, I do like these table and chairs, so chairs are 7.5, so they should be okay. And the purple, which is also nice. So that should be straight 15 in there. We might get one into there. It's not massive heavy load, so. And the table's a 10. There we go. And it will be when we pick them two bits up. Okay, so no, we'll fit in there. No, you fit in that? No. Okay, let's just take them and trudge back through. Come on, too heavy completely. Okay, and then let's drop that. Let's drop them. Yeah. And there. Which means we can desist. Yep, let's take that apart. Get rid of this. Put that big nice table in here. If we don't get anything from it. We just need it out, don't we? I will pick them nails up now, so. Pull that out, leave the plank on floor, unpack them. I think the table can go in there quite nicely. And then let's come on. Let's place them down. Yeah, well, I've won there. One there. That should go into there quite easily. Scrap what I can throw on the floor. All this, right, we're hungry, queasy, bored, bit wet, parameters. Where's it on the... There it is. Let's finish the smoke. Pick that up. Unpack that one. And place down the table. That'll do. That's good. Let's pick up that chair. And that one. Now let's place it down. One there. And one there. Find some food. Oh, there's some fish in there, isn't there? Yeah. Well, let's cook that up. I don't think there's anything here we need to cook up, is there? No, we're all good. So I might as well wait for this salmon. And what do we have here? Let's take some of that. We'll take a painkiller. That's cooking quite well. What else can we get rid of down here? Not a lot. Occupy yourself. Oh, I'm cooking. Could we eat a horse right now? Okay then. Gosh, that's going to take some time, isn't it? Come on, let's speed it up. Cooked salmon. Let's eat all that. Let's get that door closed. And we're full to bursting. Even though we could have eaten a horse, we had a piece of fish, and we're full. Weird game. Unpleasantly hot, we do have a lot of honours. Bit of TV. Yeah, let's drop us some of these bags and stuff. Put it here. I'll do. We'll keep that bag with us because take that and the jacket off because we're not going out yet. So yeah, drop the apron. That should be. Yeah, that's taking our heat down, so that's good. And we'll drop that as well. That should be good. And we'll take care of the bandages. Bit of a boring one this time, but we need must. So we can't. Okay, we can't no longer disinfect them, but should be okay. There's a medical centre up there, isn't there? I think my sleep, if we can. Too much pain, okay. See if we can't get that done to them. And I think the next episode we shall go and hit that medical centre that's further up the street. Come on. Run out of painkillers, aren't we? Yep. Okay. Ah, there we go. We can sleep. So let's do that. Let's sleep. Let's watch that health bar. It's ever so slightly going down. And I do mean really slightly going down. How much could that hold? 18. That, no, yeah, we'll keep it that way. Equip that secondary. Load back up because it will be cold outside. And that is where we shall leave it for this episode. So we do have the obvious bites, which are infected. We'll struggle them. Hopefully we can get them. It won't be a zombie infection for them. And next episode we'll go and hit that medical centre up there. So thank you for watching, and until next time, bye now.